ITF.
Like that, it could be a long day for Djokovic.
Or a short day.